It's going to be a Netflix movie called Dumplin', based on a book by a woman who was...
Julie Murphy.
Yeah, and didn't she... She kind of was inspired by you, not even knowing you, but through your words and your music, right?
Yes. In fact, the character in the book is a little girl that's overweight. And so Julie also, you know, kind of has... She deals with that as well, and so, as many people do. And I've been fat myself. I mean, it's like I have to fight it all the time. So I completely get it, because years ago I gained tons and tons and tons of weight. And so I completely get that about the self-image. And so she wrote this little character that was a dolly. She just loved Dolly, and she loved my sayings and my songs, and she built her confidence with that. And her mother in the movie is Jennifer Aniston, who was a beauty queen at one time and now still runs all of the beauty contests in that community.
So it's it's superficially based.
Yes,
kind of, that
but it's actually, and so they used a lot of my original music before I came on to the project, because it was a best-selling book on the New York Times best-selling book list. And so when Jennifer bought the rights, they thought, well, if we're already using Dolly, why don't we call her and see if she'll write some new music? So that's how working with Linda Perry and the Dumplin' soundtrack album came. I just wrote a lot of new music to go with some of the originals that they were using.
So who called you? Did they call you personally? Or
yes,
was it
they
Jennifer?
Did. Jennifer Aniston called and said, would you be interested in writing some music for this movie that I'm doing? And I said, well, absolutely, because they wanted me to be in it. I said, well, I think they wanted me to be in producing. I said, no, I think that would be too self-serving, because it's about, you know, it's about me. And I said,
Dolly,
but it would make sense.
Yeah,
I was like, I'd feel weird about that. But I think doing the music would make sense.